just...
Oh, Shade, marriage. This is moving so fast. And you know, I don't believe in marriage. I'm sorry, Shade, but the answer is no.
She said no? Oh, woe is me. I gave you my heart, Natalie. Return to me, friend. At least you have not betrayed me yet.
Duck up, bitch.
My great-grandma used to be a sand pirate around these parts, but I don't want anybody to know that. Her old ship is just outside of Oasis. I need you to scuttle it and erase any evidence of the creepy stuff my grand-gram used to do. Go get the explosives I stashed for you. Thanks for agreeing to destroy Gram-Gram's old ship. I don't want to tell you the kind of stuff she was guilty of, but let's just say it rhymes with child schmafficking with some schmanibalism on the side.
easy!
So you may fulfill your lifelong fantasy of being a sand pirate, which was cut short thanks to a tragic child.